Ladies and gentlemen, I must admit to having been rather puzzled when I heard of the Family of the Year award. I hadn't realised that family life was a competition. The award is really intended as a tribute to the thousands of families whose daily lives are constructive, loving, and unselfish. I offer my congratulations to all families who remain cheerful, positive, and loving in adversity. And I also offer my support to everyone who helps them in this task.